This ring is the symbol of the king. Use it to gain passage through the king's gate and venture to the far east. Bearer of the curse, if you are to be the next monarch, then one day you will walk these grounds without really knowing why.
You would...
Lovely times these are.
You've been long away. Well, I've only one. No interest. Serious.
I knew you'd be around soon. I'll be around if you make it.
What? Do you need something? Visit me again, whenever.
What? You again? I'll be around if you make it back.
Bearer of the curse, I will always be at your side until hope has fully withered.
Bearer until hope. That tiny thing inside the ruins. An ancient being that will mock your very existence. She imparts sound wisdom. Provided you find her on a good day.
Thank you. Thank you. My gods! What have you done? You've really done it. You'll never escape him.
I'd given you up for dead. Almost had me worried. I'll be around if you make it back.
appreciate the ramifications. Well, no matter. What's done is done. Besides, I've found myself a new mark. I'll spend some time traveling the lands. Slowly tracking my new mark. I'll spend some time traveling the lands. Slowly tracking my new mark. I'll spend some time.
the curse. Long have I awaited one such as you. One who might shatter the shackles of fate. One who can set me free. Bearer of the curse. It was my own manifestation that led you here. The ancient dragon has watched over the world for eons past. Take this. Do not resist. The dragon welcomes you. Be at your side until hope has fully withered. The sign you bear will drain your very souls. And without souls, you will turn hollow. Stay strong. Do not lose hope. Even when you have precious little time. bearer of the curse until hope.
Thank you.
this dreadfully twisted world. Peace grants men the illusion of love. Shackled by fool's hoops, they yearn for love, unaware of his grand illusion. Until a curse touches the flesh. We are bound by this yoke. And as true as the dark that turns within men. All men trust fully the illusion of life. But is this so wrong? A construction of a facade, and yet a world full of warmth and spindles. No, Hollow, I no intention shattering the oak, spoiling this wonderful falsehood. I am Ulnir. I sought to shed the yoke of fate, but failed. Now, I only get an answer. Seek the throne. Seek light, dark, and what lies beyond.
Flame, dear flame.